Come on in, it's open.
Down on the ground now.
Do it! Or what? You gonna shoot an unarmed man?
You're down on the ground and face the floor now!
No. You wanna put those cuffs on me? You need to come and get me! Come on! Come on!
Just hold steady, just like that.
You're a good driver, man.
Thanks, bro.
You know, I like you, but I still gotta kill you. It's my job.
There is no sanctuary but heaven. You must go there now.
What are you doing?
I commend you to Almighty God and entrust you to return to Him. Go down there, do whatever you can. I need more time to finish the last rites. Will you see your Redeemer ever? Amen. This is city property. Nobody's supposed to be camping out here. Your stuff's in the dumpster around the corner.
That's where I eat! Where's the compassion?
Compassion?
Yeah, compassion.
You wanna know what I have compassion for? The homeless who are mentally ill. The homeless who are drug addicted. Buddy, you're just a jackass.
What the fuck are you doing? Huh? Mr. Van Adder likes him to sweat it out a bit. I work for him, and you work for me. Hence, therefore, by transitive fucking property, you do what the fuck he says.
Shit ain't professional, man.
Well, that's the shit that you got floating in your bowl, so live with it, Cleveland.
I told her, if you ever try to run away from me, I'll kill you. Took 15 years, but here we are.
I can't imagine why she got cold feet.
Look, when I met her, she had nothing. I gave her a place to stay. I put clothes on her back, food in her mouth, and she runs away? That's how she repays me?
Settle down, Mother Teresa.
How'd you know that she was at the not-so-grand Parker Hotel?
Same way you know things. Little bird whispered in my ear.
Oh, yeah? Little bird also give you a gun?
And she had the gun.
She had the gun? That's what you're going with?
That ain't what I'm going with. It's the truth. I don't need no guns. I want her to give her an old-fashioned beating with my fists.
Put her in the truck.
Bitch, rope my nose.
Go home, Chavez. And torch that car.
Hola. Estamos buscando dos americanos. Una rubia y un niño.
Lo siento. No los he visto.
Cuatro paquetes de cigarrillo. Si usted los ve, llama a la policía.
Sí, señor. Claro.
I'm looking for Art Masterson.
You his parole officer?
Brother-in-law.
He's over there. Hope you brought a lawyer.
Yeah, I can definitely understand that.
Don't look so relieved, Kate.
Excuse me.
Hey, no one misses you like I do, Kevin.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey! Get off! What the hell are you doing? Bitch! Get off of him! I'm dead! Get down! Get off of him! Come on, get off of me! You should never come back, Arnie!
It's people like them that keep us hanging on the edge. And then they step on your hand until your fingers break and you can't hang on anymore. And then we fall. We just fall. But I guess it's not your problem, is it? Hey, I'm talking to you.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Give them my Kuhadna Kekma. We have a contact in the highest echelon of the government who will make sure the package reaches its destination. There's a reserve power plant. A kilometer away, maybe less.
Anything?
Nothing. Listen, we're kind of busy, so if you don't mind, maybe we could just get to it.
You guys pay a visit to the worksite. Molina Construction's got a tent on C 2 days ago?
No.
You been there before?
Yeah.
What for?
Why are we here?
Two INS agents fitting your description pulled a laborer off that worksite 2 days ago. Today, he ends up strangled in the front seat of a stolen car.
We didn't pull no one off of that job site, and we didn't strangle no one in no stolen car.
Yeah, we probably would have remembered something like that.
Where were you guys 2 days ago, 10 a.m.?
2 days ago, 10 a.m., we were doing a surveillance warehouse down by the docks.